It's Wendy Shay is kind of, I think she's living in a dream for now, and she needs to wake up. I mean, some of these things, when we say that, people think it's just a mere jobbing, or it's just, you say you are firing. I'm not a fire service. It's the truth. Wendy Shay cannot be the queen of Ghana music. It means that we've dropped in standard. Because, look, if they are talking about world standards, I don't see one song that Wendy has done that can even travel to Nigeria, not even Togo. Who lets you come out and challenge me? If Wendy has one song that can enter Togo.
Uber driver.
You understand? Sometimes, see, I will not play down on Bullet's hard work because I'm a songwriter myself.
Mm.
But we have to accept the standards that Wendy has created for herself, local standard. Before you call yourself a queen, people like Tiwa Savage, these are the kind of artists that can say they are queen of Nigerian music. You understand me, Miss V?
Mm.
Sorry.
Miss G.
You know, so how can you sit there as a queen of Ghana music because you have a portion of the industry telling you you are a queen, and then you project yourself all around feeling like a queen because you have other brands like Shatta being a friend. The fact that you are Shatta's manager or Shatta's friend doesn't make you the best in Ghana. Never. You have to prove your own quality, not being attached to Shatta and then biting and parasiting on him. No. So if I see anybody go close to Shatta and feel like because I'm around Shatta, I am best than you, I am better than you, I see the person to be a fool. Because be your own person. Be your own person. Look, some of us, when we speak, we don't speak because we have been affiliated with people before. If that's the standards, then I can sit down here and say that I'm the best artist manager in Ghana. I can sit down and say that on authority, because then I can defend it. If you ask me to defend, I would defend it because I was an errand guy, or I was with an artist and I was making bookings for the artist. That's what made me the best manager. But because I was technically involved, and I'm still technically involved and evolving, I'm evolving from artist to artist. Miss G, so if Wendy Shay has gone to Shatta and she had the chance to be welcomed and to be given